An investigation has been launched after a cancer patient had the wrong side of his bowel removed during surgery at one of Australia's newest hospitals. It happened at the Northern Beaches Hospital in Sydney, which has been marred by controversy since it opened just 8 months ago.
Sydney's newest hospital is in crisis once again. This time it's scrambling to answer why a cancer patient had the wrong side of his bowel removed during colorectal surgery last week. The man has since undergone corrective treatment.
There has been an apology to the patient, further tests and further treatment are planned.
It's alleged a mix-up in the man's pathology results processed by a private contractor may have contributed to the botched surgery. The pathology company says it's deeply concerned and in a statement wrote it's working closely with the hospital to ensure all decisions and actions that led to this incident are properly investigated. New South Wales Health is now examining the major clinical error. The Health Minister said in such situations there are investigative processes and those must proceed to their conclusion before any further comment can be made. The patient's privacy must also be respected.
Northern Beaches Hospital has been plagued by controversy ever since it opened last November. Over the past 8 months, the head nurse, the head of anaesthetics, and the hospital's chief executive have all resigned.
Labor last week successfully secured a parliamentary inquiry into the operation and management of the $600 million facility.
The Northern Beaches Hospital lurches from crisis to crisis from the moment it opened its doors.
The inquiry will begin in August, with former staff expected to give evidence. Lydia Feng, SBS World News.